32 divided by 100. 32 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, complete with 0 point. Is not less. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 320 but not greater? What? 100 multiplied by 4 is 400 but is greater. Therefore, multiply by 3 is 300. Subtract. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 200? Multiply by 2. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.